Honorable Speaker, sir, again, to reiterate what was discussed a few minutes ago, we had also got passed a short discussion on the data protection bill, which was assured that would be brought into the business of the House. However, even though it was agreed upon in the BSE, it has not come up. Hence, I'm bringing up the topic during my zero hour. It's a matter of vital public importance. This government had assured us of a comprehensive data protection bill. The Aadhaar judgment, which the Supreme Court had passed, had issued a virtual mandamus to this government to bring in a data protection. I am talking on data protection, sir. No. This is my point.
आपने प्लीज दे दिए.
Yes.
आपने विषय जो दिया उसको पढ़ लो.
लिया हम उसी में बोल रहे हैं. Give me one second, sir. I've written
no,
that subject.
No, जो विषय आप इसमें बोलेंगे.
My subject is conflict on empanelment.
माने.
Sir, my subject is conflict on empanelment, sir. I'm bringing it up, sir. You had assured us of a comprehensive data protection bill, which has not come. I want to bring up, in the absence of a data protection bill, we also get to know that there are various empaneled lawyers with various ministries, including the Ministry of IT, including the Ministry of Justice, which have private clients which may be in the field of technology. What I want to know is, there's a basic conflict of interest. If an outside lawyer or a business consultant is working on the draft of a data protection bill, and on the other side has private clients, how do we not know that these interests of these private clients are not being brought into the legislative draft of the business? We need to have complete transparency on this. We request all ministries, including the ones that are drafting the data protection bill, to please make public to either the standing committee or to all of us as to who are the empaneled GR firms, who are the empaneled lawyers that are helping with drafting legislation, and we need to know on the other side who their private clients are in the technology space, because we are unable to understand why there is a delay in bringing in this data protection bill. Is it due to the vested interest of some particular technology companies that are putting pressure on the government via empaneled law firms? This is my question. Thank you.
Srimati.